I'm very excited about the role because this is something that Jake Heggie himself was talking to me about wanting me to do. And so I was very excited when the opportunity arose to do it. And I've worked with Tomer before at HGO in a scenes program with the studio when I was an apprentice there. And so yeah, it's a perfect storm. I very much love doing living composers' works, new works, and working with the composer is a big part of that, because just like I'm sure it was in the old time, if there's things that aren't quite meshing or things that could maybe work for my particular voice better than it did for somebody else, sometimes it's very often that a living composer will make that change for you for that production. It depends on the composer, but Jake is a super amazing guy, and if I was really having some problems with something, he would change a thing or two for me. But it's also very cool to get to talk to a living librettist like Gene Shear, and you know, there's just many benefits and interesting factors involved with that. Regardless of the terrible topic, the opera is just about relationships. The second act is very much this relationship between Manfred and Gad, and of course the struggles that they went through are a part of that relationship, but you're seeing people in the Holocaust, not just the Holocaust. Hopefully there's a bit of a cathartic feeling seeing this kind of pain between two lovers who were torn apart by the Holocaust. Yeah, because homosexual Germans weren't allowed to talk about this after the war, Article 175 prevented them from being openly gay. It was illegal to be a gay man or a woman in Germany even after the Holocaust. There's still a continuing struggle for equal rights, and just like we thought, or like some people may have thought, that things were resolved after the Holocaust, obviously things lingered. And just like we think, you know, everything's solved with gay marriage in America right now, you know, problems linger. And laws don't change people. I just really think it's very special how Jake has made it an opera about two people, and that you can watch the show, and of course you're gonna see some tragedy, but you're gonna be thinking about their relationship that happened to take place during that terrible time. Yeah.